Hello and welcome to episode 22. As I mentioned in the last episode, I'm still having that issue with OBS of it jumping around a bit, but I watched back at the video and it's fine. So I don't quite understand why OBS is doing that, but it is, and it doesn't matter. So I'll just have to try and ignore that, although it is incredibly annoying. So in this episode we're going to sort out the laundry we're going to have here and then the classrooms that are going to be along here. So we'll just this out. So that bit there. So there's 47 along and how big do classrooms need to be? Minimum size 5x5. So actually, we'll just do lots of 5x5s. Now I think we'll probably just do it on this side. Three on each side, that'll be plenty. So object, not this desk. And a school desk. That's done, and then just mirror it across. And then this bit here, oh no, it's done it in concrete. Oh no, that's me. That is access only. And then set those as staff only, and then have a door there so that that can be a classroom for prisoners as well. We'll set the infirmary to access only as well when they've done that. Um, your right. See that. Stop. We have a bit more free time. I believe it's probably something to do with this. And now in the other kitchen. Hopefully that will sort it out. Really, it just looks like it's because they're all fighting over food, so maybe if we put more of these around, they're maybe less likely to. I don't know, that's how it works. It probably also puts them more under the row of chairs in. Serving benches in a bench table like the board up the third table. It's been done yet. And now. Because they're not all there either. These different things that you can use. What would be nice though is if you could actually like program them to how you want them, because they're all not how I want them at the moment. I think this is also part of the problem. That's all the yard space they've got. So if we put like yard space in here along the bottom of there, need some deployment in both. Just those ones. So thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.